This is the before and after using some orange peel. This is what it's looking like now. That's the after. So I'm gonna show you what I'm doing and so you can follow. Thank you. Spray some and we're gonna let it sit for at least, I would say 5-10 minutes. This is some glue residue from some stick-on tiles that were placed here by the previous owners. So we just removed the tiles and that was the glue that was left over. So we're just gonna let that sit for 5-10 minutes and then we'll come back. Now we're just gonna wipe this down. It's been about 5-10 minutes and you can just see the stuff just come right off. I mean, it's just amazing how a product like this can just remove years of residue. This is, you know, some glue that was stuck on here from some peel and stick tiles from the previous owners, and we're just wiping it away, just a paper towel. So we're just gonna continue doing this until it's all cleaned and off. So I would suggest once you're done with this, you just, you know, clean the floors with some clear water and a mop. You don't want to step on this. It's very slippery. And that's it. We'll show you the end result when we're done wiping this all down. Okay? Be right back. And you just mop it all. I mean, it's not going to come out perfect, but compared to what it was before, what it looked like before, it's a whole lot better. So it's just a quick fix for now until I get my floors refinished. But that's it. There you go. Some orange peel cleaner, some elbow grease, and that's about it. You just gotta dilute the orange peel. I'll link all that information in the bottom, just, you know, let you know how much the ratio cleaner to water. And that's it, people. There you go.